We should watch out for those civilians.
I said get down on the ground!
He doesn't speak English.
What are we supposed to do with him anyway?
Hell if I know. Just shoot him. We'll call it an accident and we can get out of this damn place. Let him go. Get down.
Do not be able to.
Affirmative!
Just hang on.
Consider it done!
Shut that bitch up.
They resist. We're supposed to terminate.
I know the ROE. Shut up.
Listen up here, mate. I've had enough of this.
Guys, I promise. We need a way through the zoo. Open the door.
A man who knows what he wants. Let me see if I can override security.
We got company.
Dig in and hold him off.
Lock his gun ahead.
On my way.
I've done it better myself.
fight!
Think we can trust this guy?
Not for a second. Through that gate. Let's check that garage for an override.
Careful of the sniper! second.
Firepower.
Where the hell is he taking us? Choice between listening
to this crap and breaking his jaw would be an easy one.
Ah, yes, the helicopter. Ever since it crashed, gunmen have been pouring into the area. Shut off the rocket up beacon, and it will make your lives easier.
Fooling around.
now, considering the circumstances. He's frightened, and that makes him dangerous. Though I know for a fact that Gar was quite well armed when he was... If you're willing to destroy your debris and precious life, you'll earn a few extra points. Make a decision. Some much-needed gear, or the life of an animal.
You want to murder this cat, you're gonna have to come down here and do it yourself.
A generous gesture to protect this animal at a personal cost. I hope you will not regret it. Hold on. I'm opening the gate.
Like shooting animals. People, fine. Animals, no.
You're a good boy, Charlie Brown.
You better believe it.
You're almost there. You need to get through the gate with the big red panda face on it. Trouble is, I cannot open it. I see a few of those awful mercenaries harassing a worker of mine in one of the cages. Free him, and he might be able to help you.
Stop! Stop, please! No!
Look at this guy. Are you scared, little piggy? Are you scared?
Please, please, just leave me alone!
Oh yeah, we'll leave you alone. After you dance for us, piggy!
it.
Where that big bastard came in. Let's get over that wall. I'll get you up!
Hey, remember that time we broke into that San Diego Zoo with those rangers from Dallas?
How can I forget? I still can't believe you did that to a panda. I didn't even think it was possible.
Yeah, somebody's gotta keep that species going.
You're just lucky I was there to bail your ass out of jail.
That's what friends are for.
Hey, man. Anytime you want a bone an endangered species, I'll be there for you.
Worst zoo ever.